has convinced the PM otherwise. May I remind you, 007, that Blofeld's dead. Finished.
The least we can expect from you now is a little plain, solid work.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Morning.
Sir Donald will see you now.
Thank you.
Good morning, Sir Donald. And this is Commander Barnum.
How do you do, Commander Barnum? Here's Sir Dan.
Thank you.
Sheriff?
Not for me, thanks.
Doctor's orders.
Commander Barnum?
Yes, thank you.
You've been on holiday, I understand. Relaxing, I hope.
Oh, hardly relaxing, but most satisfying. Cheers.
Cheers.
Pity about your liver, sir. Unusually fine Solera. 51, I believe.
There is no year for sherry, 007.
I was referring to the original vintage on which the sherry is based, sir. 1851. Don't mistake it.
Precisely. Tell me, Commander, how far does your expertise extend into the